Okay, part three. I let the paint dry on my butterfly. I added Antinian eyes to the head. Here's the thorax, and I added an abdomen down here with my black crayon. And then I took my red crayon and added color wherever there was still white showing on the page. And you could do this in any way you would like. And now you can either hang up your picture, or if you'd like, you can cut it out. Cut out the shape like this, and it's a butterfly ready to fly.